As many of you know, my name's Chris de Blasio. Do publicity for Showtime Sports. And I just wanted to say thank you all for coming, joining us in this holiday meal. It's been a tremendous year for boxing overall. I think most notably from where I sit, made great strides at Showtime Sports, particularly in boxing. We had an opportunity with this marathon day to treat you guys to a meal here at the arena. Thanks for coming for a long day and being part of a really special event to end 2012. All the credit goes to Steven Espinoza, who's here. He's our new general manager, executive vice president. Taking boxing to Showtime Extreme, adding 3 and 4 fight cards as part of Showtime Championship Boxing, creating the all-access series that we've had a lot of success with. And today, so far, having that great fight with Leo Santa Cruz marked the return of live boxing to CBS. So far, the reaction's been really good from what we see on instant feedback on Twitter. So hopefully you guys all agree that was a good fight and I think a nice presentation by us and our broadcast team, which now includes Brian Kenny, Paul Malignaggi, Mauro Ranallo, and our mainstay, Al Bernstein. Of course, Jim Gray and Jimmy Lennon Jr. So we have a lot to be grateful for from Showtime Boxing, at least internally at our office. And we hope you guys are enjoying it. And I know that 2013 is already shaping up to be really, really strong. Some of the news is out there. Some of the other news is yet to come. So I have to wait for Steven to green light me on some of that other stuff. But you can ply him over here and then see what you get if you like. All Access Epilogue is the sort of fight week preparations, the fight itself, and the aftermath. It's a documentary-style program, I think, that we do like no other show on television for boxing or really any other sport. I'm going to take you inside the intense moments during fight week, inside the ring during the fight, and into the aftermath of the fight with Miguel Cotto and Austin Trout from December 1st. That show, as you know, premieres tonight on Showtime, and we'd like to cue it up now and play it. We'll keep the volume up if you're enjoying it, and if not, just let me know. We'll turn it down and let you get back to conversation, but I'm going to show that to you now, and again, that's no one's seen it other than a few people internally at our office, so real excited to show it for you now, and then back to boxing by 6 o'clock. Thanks, everybody, for being here, and Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah. Happy New Year.
There you have it. Tune in to Showtime. They're doing big things in boxing. Facebook.com and Lacey Beck reporting.